if there's anybody, we want everybody to be able to see it. So if there's anyone who's 16 years old or younger, do come to the front.
Let's just fucking do it. The other night, I suddenly awoke to the spectral shape of this ghostly bug. He was smoking a bubbly, just staring me down. He had a shell suit on and a mop of blonde hair. He said, "Cause it's a jury, I returned from the grave to attempt the trial. My reputation to save." He said, now then, can you write me a song?
Girls and my dad.
I say I'm not sure I have to get an explanation in case people think I'm a pedo by association. And this is what he told me. It was sexy kids, sexy kids. Hey, Jimmy Savile doing what he did. Those kids weren't consenting, his shelter bottoms were tempting with his feelings for the sexy kids.
Ooh, how about that then? Wow.
So Jimmy's house continued to maintain he'd done nothing wrong. Tried to explain, he had a cigar on his lips. And by that I don't mean that he was desperate to get to the tree. He said,
"Oh my good word, well now we forgot. Because of my long shot for underage pot."
He said,
"Surely those marathons and charity races offset my smoking on teenagers' faces."
I said I'd write a song to get rid of this ghost. And he told me one more time what bothered him most. It was sexy kids. Sexy kiss, made Jimmy Savile do what he did. I fixed it for him to stick little Jim in the province of some sexy kiss. Sexy kiss, sexy kiss, made Jimmy Savile do what he did. He got very gross and fingered their holes in that charity and owed a quiz. Jimmy Savile and the sexy kiss.